Student, today we are going to learn a poem, Jack and Jill. There are two children, Jack and Jill. One day they went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So what happened when they went up the hill? So start the poem, Jack and Jill. Jack and Jill went up the hill. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down. Jack fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came trembling after. Thank you.